For years, we've been providing our 110 volt to 36 volt or 72 volt converters in order to power our solar pumps when you've had, say, a lot of cloudy days in a row and your water tank might not be full and you need to plug it into a generator or grid power in order to top off your tanks. This is Mike with RPS Solar Pumps, and today I want to tell you about an add-on to that system, which is our auto switcher. Originally with this system, we had to unplug our solar panels and plug in our converter in order to run off of AC power. You guys asked for it, and so we started developing our AC to solar switcher. With this system, over here we plug in our converter, on this side we plug in our panels, and down at the bottom we plug in our controller, and this box does all the rest. It'll automatically switch from DC to AC power, and it prioritizes DC power from your solar panels, so you're using as much solar as you can, but when the nighttime comes or you have a significantly cloudy day, it'll switch over to your AC power. You also don't need to leave this converter plugged in all the time. You can fire up your generator on those cloudy days when you need to pump some water. This is a very simple add-on, but it provides a lot of convenience to your system. You no longer have to unplug your cables and plug in your converter in order to pump from AC power.